this strong artificial intelligence is backed up by copious amounts of data originating from the patterns and lifestyles of humans. Ultimately, this data pushes the idea of technology having a self-aware consciousness as they answer our questions in real time and with real response. In turn, it begs the question, can a robot or a piece of technology become human, and will they take our jobs? Ranging from your smartphone to that smart home, it comes with no surprise that in a society where technology is advancing by the day, the dreaded question does come around as well. Will robots take our jobs? In the next 8 minutes, we'll be deep diving into your most asked questions, such as what is artificial intelligence? Can a robot become human? What jobs may be in jeopardy? So stay strapped in and keep your eyes focused on the video as we get into the nitty-gritty details for what you can expect for the future, especially with the forthcoming of robots and advanced technology. With the numerous movies about how advanced technology is these days and the ideas of how robots will be in the future, there's no wonder why it poses the additional questions behind how these robots came to life in the beginning. In a rapidly advancing world, as humans, we need to improve and be better than our previous generations. From the use of horses, there was the integration of automobiles. From the creation of letters, we implemented electronic letters and mobile phones. Technology is advancing, and we can easily tell by comparing our present with our history. One of the most pivotal advancements is the motion towards making your life smarter with the use of technology. From the smartphones that we use daily in the comfort of our hands, to that miniature Google or Alexa that we all have. These devices are continuously learning from our lifestyles and gather data as we speak. All of this backs up the idea of artificial intelligence, the use of computers or technology to understand human intelligence. In short, the use of technology to understand what sets humans apart from technology. This idea of having computers aligned with human thought draws the idea of rationality and human intelligence. This type of artificial intelligence is further categorized as either weak artificial intelligence or strong artificial intelligence. Of course, with weak artificial intelligence, the technology itself is trained to conduct specific tasks like toasting your bread, ironing your clothes, or even opening your blinds in your home. On the flip side, we have strong artificial intelligence, similar to the voices behind your Google Home or Alexa, as they are able to compute complex requests such as what is the weather like today, or play that song that has the lyrics "Don't go breaking my heart." Although it seems such a natural thing to ask a computer, these questions further enhance the intelligence of these strong artificial intelligence robots as they begin to learn about how our humans think and, coincidentally, what makes a human human. This strong artificial intelligence is backed up by copious amounts of data originating from the patterns and lifestyles of humans. Ultimately, this data pushes the idea of technology having a self-aware consciousness as they answer our questions in real time and with real response. In turn, it begs the question, can a robot or a piece of technology become human, and will they take our jobs? With the advancement of technology speeding at a rapid rate, it isn't crazy to think that robots can become or even replace humans. There are a multitude of research facilities around the world that are developing human-like robots, also known as humanoids. These humanoids act, look, and talk like humans from the immense amount of development over the past decades. As crazy as it seems, these are people with vast amounts of research and development budgets that are trying to create humans by using robots as the foundation. From these humanoids, a multitude of characteristics are definitely in the mix. Things like a human's expression, a human's style of walking, and even a human's response. These actions that some people believe that only humans can do are actually being integrated into these humanoids. Although it seems insane as to why these humanoids are being created, the benefits are quite uncanny. As humans, we need sustenance. We need to eat and drink in order to survive on this planet. In turn, we use parts of the planet such as trees for paper, fossil fuels for transportation, and land to farm, which unfortunately decreases the longevity of the planet we currently live on. Ironically enough, humanoids don't need this same style of sustenance. so this would decrease the environmental footprint on Earth and insist in maintaining the longevity of our planet. On top of this, a natural human trait is stress and anxiety. Of course, as humanoids do not have this response system, it is also another benefit towards the creation of humanoids. So in essence, these humanoids can work better than humans, think like humans, and do not need the same resources as humans. To date, the technology isn't perfect yet, so there's no reason to think if these humanoids walk amongst us just yet. However, it is something we should all be aware about for the future. Consider that these humanoids require fewer resources, have the same human capabilities, and ultimately are able to advance faster than humans. It isn't logical to think about the human race for the future. Will robots take our jobs? What if that fast food worker was a humanoid? What if your neighbor is actually a humanoid? That'll be crazy, wouldn't it? Now it begs the question we've all been waiting for. What industries will most likely be hit when robots do take over? It may not be a huge surprise to you, but the most likely impacted industries are those that are laborious. Workers in the automotive industry, such as welding, assembly lines, and painting, have already been motioned towards having robots take over their jobs of the workers themselves. In these laborious workplaces, humans tend to do the same task over and over again. Whether someone is welding two pieces of metal together, creating a vehicle from a step-by-step process, or even painting layered sections of a vehicle. As these jobs do not require too much manual intervention nor complex human skills, these jobs will most likely be the first to have robots take over. Alongside this, by having robots conduct these jobs, it would definitely increase the productivity and decrease the potential for any human error. In short, you'll be creating the exact same product day in and day out with a much lower chance of having any errors. From a manager's point of view, wouldn't you want to have a high-quality product made automatically with very minimal human intervention? Besides these laborious jobs, as robots are able to compute immense amounts of data instantaneously, it's no wonder why they're being integrated into other industries such as business logistics, advertising, and even marketing. With these industries, engineers can integrate specific lines of code into a robot to find out the hidden pattern and ultimately work with this pattern. From motions as simple as posting at specific time and day for maximal social coverage, to those a bit more complex, such as the intricate purchases, deliveries, and ultimately the customer experience in the business's logistics. At the pin of these motions, there would be patterns that the human eye or human brain may not be able to compute, especially considering how complex it is to break down a larger idea into its smaller parts and into the ultimate ones and zeros. So why not use a robot to do these actions for us, and could they possibly take our jobs? Another key industry is transportation. Whether it is human transportation in the form of our Ubers to the interstate deliveries for large amounts of cargo. Whilst human interaction may be beneficial between humans, most humans prefer not to interact, especially if they're quite busy with work and late to their next meeting at another venue. From here, it would make logical sense to replace the human driver in an Uber or taxi with a robot or a self-driving vehicle. Alongside this, the requirement for cargo to be driven or shipped between states and jurisdictions will always be there. Truck drivers will always be naturally fearful of the roads, especially if they have been driving for hours on end, even days on end with very few breaks or rests. With the integration of robots and self-driving trucks, it eliminates the human requirement for intervention and rest. Inevitably, it saves the manager or owner money in the long run, as they won't need to pay for the human's wage to drive or rest, whilst also decreasing the amount of time it takes for the cargo to move from point A to point B. So the proposition of robots taking our jobs could come to life. As we're progressing into an automated and technologically savvy society, it isn't uncommon to think that your job may be in jeopardy, especially in our current time where companies want to save money whilst pushing to exceed their previous results. So before you step into that factory, fast food restaurant, or even that hand car wash, think to yourself, are they next in line to be replaced by robots?